How to fund a startup. The key to wooing venture capitalists, other than having a great idea in a promising industry, is to ask for money at the right time in a VC's life cycle. Here are the funding phases for a startup and how they correlate with a VC's life cycle. Phase 1, seed funding. Seed funding usually comes from you, the entrepreneur's bank account, angel investors, potentially mom and dad, or crowdfunding. Seed money allows you to solidify a talented team and a business plan, which is required when it comes time to talk to VCs. Right now, a company called Neptune is raising seed money through Kickstarter, with plans to beat Apple to making a smartphone the size of a watch. Phase 2, round 1 of funding. VCs start when a group of people agree to put money in a pot and not see returns for 10 years. If the VC is worth $100 million, then in round 1, they will invest about one-third of the fund in a variety of companies. As an entrepreneur, this is when you want your business idea to be noticed and funded. Square Trade Inc., a startup offering warranties for your tech gadgets, recently disclosed receiving $238 million in round 1 from 11 different funds. Phase 3, round 2 of funding. Provided your business is doing well, you may receive a second round of funding after 3 years. At this point in the VC's life cycle, the firm will look at their investments, weed out the ones that went belly up, and invest more in companies doing well. PhotoBucket recently went in for an additional, and they claim last, round of funding from VCs for somewhere between 5 and 10 million. Phase 4, expansion. Now your startup is 3 to 5 years old and hopefully close to turning a profit on its own. At this time, funding will come from subordinated debt or preferred equity. This is the expansion phase. Twitter appears to be in phase 4. After receiving 15 million in 2008, it's waiting to IPO until it can earn steady profits for an entire year. This growth money doesn't come from VCs, but helps startups push past the funded phase into the next level, which is phase 5, IPO or sale. By now, your startup is 5 to 10 years old. You've either made it or folded. Now the venture capitalists are ready for their payday when you sell or go public. Most VC firms enjoy a 700% return on their investment in companies which go public. However, many of their investments won't make it to phase 5. To watch more videos from the Minute MBA series, check out onlinemba.com.